PD show.
Lissus, baby.
Susie Boozy, and that is it. That was Kofi with his song Status, right?
Yes. Yeah.
Kofi. Welcome. Yes, how are you?
Very good. And thanks very much for the invitation.
Thank you.
Yes.
This is Unisa Radio, and this is where we promote artists like you, wonderful artists, amazing artists like you. So can you introduce yourself so people can know who's Kofi C? Who's this musician?
Me, I'm just John Hine. Born Limpopian,
Manyapiaka
Mashashane, and I do music, I do production, I do management, and I do a bit of a radio.
Oh, that's very
radio,
and radio.
Exactly.
But that's good music. So when did you start the music?
Music, I started it in 2003.
Oh, yeah.
As a house DJ,
and
2008 I have to quit, call it a quit. In 2010 I started writing, so
yes,
yeah, until now.
Okay, so where did you quit?
You know what happens, right? There's just a lot of politics in this industry. So I just thought I have to focus on my own academic stuff, and I realized that I'm gonna be there. I'm gonna just make money off this music thing.
Education first, guys.
Yeah, and now it happened again that I have to go because I know that I love music anyway.
Yeah.
So, but coming back, I was not a DJ anymore. So I started writing because I can be able to now start saying whatever I feel through my music.
So your album is out already. So
yeah.
What are we expecting this 2020?
No, that it's from the upcoming project.
Yes.
So the one that I did. And it was actually out in 2018-2019,
yes.
Where we sold 2,752 hard copies.
Yes.
It was called Long Time Waiting Show. So this one here is going to be a go hard.
Okay, so Kofi C, I'm interested.
Yeah.
Where does this name Kofi C come from?
It's from the street. If it went my way, I was going to call myself John Hine. Because I feel like my name is unique.
So you chose us as your fans.
Yeah.
You put us first before yourself. You could have called yourself something else, but you decided, no, I'm going to go with what fans want, right?
You know how this thing works, right? Mm. People, we don't actually choose to say, people are calling me this, then I'm going to be that. They say this, and you just have to say yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah.
You can't even choose. To say, okay, guys, you can't call me like that. If you say no, then it actually become more famous.
Exactly what I've been experiencing.
Yeah.
So now tell me, why hip hop? Why hip hop?
Yeah, why this genre?
Yeah, well,
plus I love hip hop.
Like
I said, this is the only way I can be able to express myself, like my own experiences, where I'm coming from, through the writing, and no one will actually say no to it. If it's in a song, the moment you start listening to it, then you learn about me.
So personally,
I cannot actually talk a lot with people. So with music, I can do that and can touch a lot of other souls.
Also, people always choose a different genre. So, on your computer, you love hip hop, actually.
I do.
You do.
Yeah.
So you express yourself, your feelings via hip hop.
Yes.
So right now we have listeners, so they would like to know your social media platforms, how they could get hold of you. Some of you, they like your music already. We already played your music, so they like it. So what is your social media platform? How can we get hold of you?
Kofi C on Facebook, Kofi C on Instagram, Kofi C on Twitter, L. John Hina Kofi C on YouTube. L. John Hina Kofi C on SoundCloud and on Google as well. L. John Hina Kofi C too.
Okay, so I hope our listeners are listening.
Yeah.
So they will go and download your music because Unisa Radio is here for you and people are going to download that music. I'm sure I'm one of them.
Thank you.
I'm going to go download because I love hip hop.
Yeah.
It's nice. It's bringing a new, it's fresh.
It's fresh
music. Remember what I said?